Welcome back. We do have an update on the coronavirus pandemic. Just into the newsroom, 5,050 more Hoosiers have tested positive for COVID-19, and that's according to the latest report. 35 more deaths were reported, and this brings the state's death toll to 6,530 people. Indiana's positivity rate is 12.7%. Locally, 272 more cases were reported right here in Tippecanoe County. There was one new death. Now, to find a full breakdown of the numbers, head to our website. That's WLFI.com.